Hey folks, it's me, the Bearded Horror, and this is Resident Evil 2, Claire Scenario, Part 1. This is the B scenario to Leon's A scenario. So, just finished up Leon's, and now I'm moving over to the Claire side of things. And like I always say, if you like what you see, feel free to hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so you get notified anytime I post. And let me know down below what you think of this playthrough of Resident Evil 2.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
I'm all right. How about you?
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station!
All right, let's do this.
Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Yeah. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
And I got through that. Thank goodness. Damn this guy. Ugh. paper. All right. Fox. Yeah, Marvin.
Anybody here? He's not part of the rescue squad.
Get out of here, Marvin. Notebook with the missing page. Read the lion's things, that's that.
It turns a museum into a police station.
Let's go this way.
What was that?
Alright, red titties on Leon set. Oh shit. Still brought that thing with me. All right. Head over there. Cut off that that chain, and that should do it for the bolt cut. Cap for the locker room. Oh, it's him. Like, what's making that noise? I'm just busting there. Okay. How to do the herbs. Okay. Did it? Yep. Okay, that's going to do it for part one of my Claire run. I'll catch you next time on part two. Peace out. Later.